birds. I wonder how they survived the sands.
I don't think they did survive. The fabled menagerie of Azad, the Sultan's pride and joy. It had been one of the wonders of the world. As a child, I dreamed of it and longed to see it with my own eyes. Now it was a place of terror, an abandoned ruin laid waste by the sands of time.
Here I am!
Start the story from here next time.
If you have believed the rest of my tale until now, perhaps you will also believe me when I tell you that, as we made our way through the moonlit ruins, I began to feel strangely drawn to the girl at my side. My reason told me to distrust her. She had good cause to hate me, yet she had proven herself a loyal man. And, I confess, I was grateful for the company of someone who, like me, was flesh and blood.
I can't reach it. Wonderful. Hey! There's no door!
Stand on that pressure plate, will you?
Now how do I get through?
I don't know! Can't you crawl through a crack or something?
You did it!
Stop the story from here next time.